Welcome back, everybody, to Euro Truck Simulator 2. I am Grumpy Grandpa Gaming. This is episode 5 of our fresh start in Europe, based out of Turkey. So before I get started, I gotta say, I actually sat here and attempted to record an entire episode, and at the end of it, I realized I never hit the damn record button. I spent a half an hour sitting here describing and talking, and I never recorded a single line of it or any of the game footage. So I made sure to hit record this time. So ProMods has updated. I have an email. Yeah, I don't want your money. So ProMods has updated. They have released their update for the 145. So I now have ProMods Europe and the Middle East expansion running in the game. But if you've never seen it before, it adds a lot onto this game map. Iceland, Greenland, adds more onto, it adds more of everything. So like the Balkans, which wasn't fleshed out yet, you know, they still haven't done that. It goes a little bit into the Ukraine. It just added a lot that wasn't there, so. It's a mod that is well worth using. Just make sure you follow the instructions when you put it in. Besides that, I was looking at jobs and there was nothing that fits within the game rules I set for myself. So we're just going to take the best paying one for now because there was nothing that was basically within the 4-hour drive distance that I had set as a game rule from our starting city. So I'm just going to take the longest drive and we'll have to break the rules for this one. So we're going to be running toys from Istanbul, Turkey to Blagoevgrad, Bulgaria. I hope I pronounced that right. Somebody let me know if I got that right or wrong. Blagoevgrad? I got to look that up. I got it wrong, and you're from there, I'm sorry. So, take this job. Alright, nice little, is this a foldable container? It's kind of new. It's got rag top and doors on the back. Nice seeing that. Let's get this drive started. So, we didn't check the map route. Gotta do that first. So when I uploaded the mod, it took this away from me. We're not driving past there, so I'm not gonna go out of my way for it again since we've already seen it. See if there's anything else along the route we want to get. No, it doesn't look like it. So we will be going through Eastern Greece and then up into Western Bulgaria on this run. The trip time is 9 hours and 39 minutes. Actually, am I going to have to stop for a rest before then? Got 11 hours before I have to rest, though. If there's any traffic or anything like that, we'll definitely have to make a stop right before I get to the final destination. There's nothing worse than having to stop right before you get there. Try and get this run done with as few delays as possible. So when I was trying to shoot the last episode, it did run me into Greece, and just going through the border checkpoints, I had almost an hour onto the drive. I want to try and avoid that this time. feeling it's going to be one of those drives where if it can go wrong, it will go wrong. Turkey is one of the countries that is on my bucket list. I really do want to get out to the Gallipoli Peninsula one of these years. Big history, and that's one of the places I would love to visit. guess the episode I didn't shoot, I was driving through here, it was actually dark out for most of the ride, and hot air, but it was actually up there after nightfall. I think I drove through here at about 3 a.m. game time, that thing was up there. It's kind of funny. Avoid hitting him, and I just screwed up. Just gotta go to my back on the road. See how that speed just dropped out of nowhere? Went from 85 to 50. job, it's not even a heavy load. That was in front of me disappeared. Great. Just straight up disappeared like it's the Twilight Zone. A little weird. I gotta get my papers here and then up ahead also. I say, ProMod's team did an excellent job adding all this stuff in. telepaths here. What's this toll booth? us here a second. Ready. State Parkway, where every damn town has their own toll booth. Of course, we gotta pay a toll first. Welcome to Bulgaria. Guy. boys want it. Oh, this part's gonna be tight. Got to turn around and back in. Maybe what I have to do, damn. Jackknife the hell out of this trailer. Gonna make it. Ooh, I can feel those tires burning rubber. Making sure my rear bumpers work. Out a bit. I'm not leaving that in there crooked. $10,000 and a level up. Alrighty, like I said, if it could go wrong, it did go wrong on this one. Brake checking drivers, instant speed drops, you name it, they have it. All things to catch you off guard. But if you're a new viewer or returning viewer, you have not yet subscribed, please think about hitting that subscribe button. If you're liking this content, please hit that like button. Help me break through that YouTube algorithm. And comments, please. Let me know if I'm doing something right. Let me know if I'm doing something wrong. Feedback is always a plus. And I will catch you all on the next episode.